We've been attending the longest saddest funeral in history.